Underwear obviously up in the hospital, and I've had to wash her knife and stuff.